Okay, I'm here at Chino Valley Unified School District at Don Lugo High School for the First Inland Empire Food Truck Festival. Just some notes for next time, the buttermilk truck with the fried chicken and cinnamon waffles is definitely on the to-do list. Other things to look for next time is the fry chef, Daily Poutine. Got to try that out for my Canadian pal, Susie. And today I also followed up with the street tacos from Get Your Lard On. I mean, these are awesome tacos with potatoes, bacon, avocado, and I don't know what else. I love how food trucks blend traditional tastes with multicultural. So you get a spaghetti taco here, you get a street taco with potatoes and bacon, you can get all kinds of different combinations. And so far, everything I've tried, great. Great for now. Maybe 3 hours later, I'll feel differently, but right now, it's great.